The next group we're going to invite onto the stage from the state that I call home in Western Australia. It's a great honour to work with these young people and the elders from Marta Miliardis and Spinifex Hill Studios in Western Australia on a number of projects that I've been working on. So if these guys would like to join us on stage, and I will give a little introduction whilst the large group come to join us. Hello. And a number of the people joining us on stage today also have amazing works in the Desert Mob exhibition, which you should go and buy. So, okay. So I'll tell you a little bit about the Pudjiman project. So Pudjiman is a two-year collaboration between Marta Miliardis in Newman and Spinifex Hills artists in Port Hedland, bringing together the last Pudjiman generation together with younger artists to share knowledge of culture and country. So Pudjiman means bush people, yeah, from the bush, that last mob that sort of came out of the desert. So the collaboration between Marta Milley and Spinifex Hills artists has resulted in exhibitions and participation in high-profile events, such as Revealed, the big showcase we have in Western Australia, and the Tynandi Festival in South Australia. Pudjiman has seen young people from across both communities develop a greater sense of responsibility to nurturing, caring for and appreciating their old people, their life experience and their knowledge. Through sharing time both on country, together both on country and on the stage, younger emerging artists gain greater confidence and more senior artists involved in the project, by working with more senior artists involved in the project. Joining us on stage today, and if people can put their hands up as I call your names out, we have Katie Nulgood, we have Crystal Gardner from Spinifex Hills, and we also, from Marta Milley, have Ignatius Taylor, Mookie Taylor, Anya Judith Sampson, Corbin Williams, and Cyril Wilder. So everyone, welcome you guys on stage. So I'm going to leave you guys to it, eh? See you in a little while.
Hello, everyone. My name is Crystal Gardner. I am one of the artists from Spinifex Hill, and I would like to introduce you to the Marta Milley artist and my mom as well from Spinifex. We came up with a project in Punmu, and I would like to introduce Anya. And I'd just like to say something about the Pudjiman project. The first thing I'd like to say that Marta Miliardis are located in Newman, WA. And the Spinifex Hill Studio are based in Port Hedland. The project that we've done in Punmu, these were the ongoing stories, dreamtime stories, which was placed in their hearts by their generations. So we younger ones here as a family and others had the courage and time to listen and learn to what was said to them. Us, as artists working together using painting and sand animation, was the only way to see our dreamtime stories come alive, and it is our privilege to show and tell everybody what we have learned from them.
So, Cheryl, you know, tell us about what Pudjiman means.
Pudjiman means getting together with our elders, taking our bush and learning from them our knowledge and who we are as artists, learning about ourselves and learning about the old people out there, been surviving out in the bush, like this project of Pudjiman. going back to the bush and getting the knowledge from the old people, sharing stories, songs, dreaming, our culture, who we are, identity, you know, our song lines and dreaming. So we like to keep this going and like learning from our elder artists. This Pujiman project was a big one for us. Like taking all the old people back to the bush, like showing us, telling us the Dreamtime story about, as you can see a picture behind me, this dog dreaming Willara, a moon. We are self-learning as a young artist, learning about for the story and for the land itself. Without the land, you know, without us, who can tell a story about the land itself? To pass on our knowledge, and this one here, painting of my aunt here, marrying sister to Uncle Moki, both sisters painting a lot of story, dreaming. And this one, me learning a painting from the old people, learning from the old people and painting it, doing it. Yeah. And young artists are getting involved, and Marumini come and pick up young people, young artists coming into Marumila and doing so, doing their painting and learning from the old people.
So this painting, it's about the four picture image, it's about young people working with old people together and learning about history and knowledge.
We did a camp at Birkli for 2 nights doing paintings and time.
It's about Corbin explained that we live in town, but we go out bush, visit country, work in country.
Doing face drawings and learn about shadows and how to draw face. And photography and that's me and my little sister and my cousin.
This image is me, and we're trying to bring young people interested in what we can achieve in the future.
Mora lagi, wajiman dahi, mora. Wajiman dahi mora, nah, mora kena je long dahi mok, wajiman kau kena je, cincir laju, lanya je kena je, orang berpak cepat lanya je, nah, caca mora. Wajiman dahi. No play, no Yanakara world. No wonder.
Way back in the Pujiman days, they used to draw in the sand. That's how they used to make a map in the sand. Where the water holes, was doing it when they were little kids. I used to do it when I was a kid too. I still do it today.
And this is the one of the new version of drawing on the sand. This is the sand animation that we learned, and this is a project that we done in Punmu.
So we'd like to show you a film, short film about Pujiman.
This painting, a collaboration painting, both Nana Bogai and Nana Jagai paintings, collaboration work in Marumili. This was painted in Punmu. Collaboration work, and this other one by my aunties, both aunties, painted this collaboration work. The both sisters told a story about the dog, the Willara, being kept all the puppies there. This collaboration work still that I'm modeling. And this one, Jabali, well, three sisters painted. This one, collaboration, young and old, with my niece, Alicia Taylor, and her grandmother, Minda Bay, and Wendy, done a collaboration work, young and old. It's Jabali,
This is a work done for my grandparents, Walker and Nancy Taylor. And this painting is about Calamity. It's known as Root River National Park, WA.
This is about the Pundori at another image. My nana been taught me is that a Samson.
This is a painting of a drawing Chapman, the camel chase me around the truck bus. And Bangwood. And this is my painting. We are camping there for two nights at Birkley. Side to side painters.
This one is my just my painting artwork. Finished Telford Gold Mine, the Big Mouth Gold on the creation. This one's Billy Adkill, younger, always painted Ngarinangal or Kanabur. This one's Madawana, Madawana Ngarinangal or Kanabur. Giant being, spiritual being.
This is my painting, a man spitting through snake, and those snakes turn into rivers. Two rivers gone this way, and that man turned into an island. There's a big island there. And the other painting is for my grandson, Delroy. He painted his grandfather. The title is My Jungle. And the other one, Nanda. On your left is for the old man, Mr. Gardner, under the painting, my partner.
And this is one of the youngest artists from the Spinifex Hill, Wendy Nanji. She done two artists at one from Marumili and the other one from Spinifex. And this is one of my brother's painting as well. He painted the old people down at Pulmo when he went down the lake. And this is one of our youngest artists from the Spinifex. Done a comic book.
It's like 12 years old,
yeah,
young
12,
fella.
13. This art is shown at Darwin. Animation. And the next one, you'll probably see my animation that I've done in Punmong. This is one of my storytelling from where I come from, Ruma. That's near, like, 2 hours drive from Room. And this is one of my mom told me a Dreamtime story about Ruma Hill. So this is one of my animation.
Luma Lucid is a great big rock, a great big rock.
A long time ago, in the dream time, there once was a big, big flood. The flood was so rough that it washed away everything. Only a few animals survived. Some of them were the blue-tongued lizard family. For many days and many nights, everything was covered in water. They hadn't had any rest or food to eat because they couldn't find nothing at all. The baby lizard became tired and weak, and one by one, they died along the way. The rushing, raging river made the mother lizard exhausted and weak.
I'm very tired and can't go further. Would you take those babies by yourself?
The mother lizard turned into a small rock. This left the father blue-tongued lizard to carry their four baby boys on his back to dry land to rest. And that's where they turn into Luma Hill. Even today, you can still see it.
It was when there was a flood, Luma
So this is me and Judith on the right doing the first Pujiman install in Port Hedland. And we got the second install done in Newman at our Marumili studio. This is second time we're going for like touring around the world. I've been around Australia. this is me doing creating work and install at Claremont in Perth. So everything is open, all done. Now going touring around Australia.
Opening. Port Hedland Art Gallery. Yeah, that's our first opening.
And we always support our elders, be there for them. And yes. It's good to be there and see other families, young people as well, coming in, supporting us and the elders. And this is my little sister doing sand animation, showing the big bosses.
This one here is Narajaga is painting both manners. Puga and Jaga. Doing a translator for Narajaga. Helping a story to be heard by whatever I need to understand. There it is.
So we have visitors like big bosses from BHP come around, see our gallery. So this way, in Newman, this way, the opening, the second opening for Pujiman. And it's good to see families from remote communities coming in, you know, supporting us, and they feel happy too for us and the elders. And this is my grandparents, Nancy and Waka, that is painting, and my little sister done animation about the painting.
Talking about my painting there, the one I painted, and my partner they're talking about is painting again. That's in Newman. We went out there.
This is the third opening for Pujiman. This is in Claremont. A bit crowded, you can see, little space, but good fun. Nice atmosphere.
And that is me teaching the young students how to do the sand animation, some teaching them how to do a story, how to make a storyboard and plan. And that's one of my animation on the iPad without the sound.
And saying, do a storyboard, showing the school kids.
Thank you, everyone, for watching Pujiman.
I've known quite a number of these young people for quite a few years now. I'm really proud of all these guys for the way they step up and kind of present lately. It's been really amazing to watch UMOB grow, so thank you very much. So thanks for coming on.